Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. And before getting started with today's video, grab yourselves a glass of water and get hydrated and let's get started with today's video. Now that we're hydrated, let's get started with today's video. Today's video is all about my monthly May favorites, and this time I literally have
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Literally 8 favorites, and that is all, and none of this is makeup related. I think there's only one makeup related and the rest is all skincare and couple of other things. So let's get started. May has not been a lot of makeup, or I couldn't put on a lot of makeup because I went through a vision correction LASIK surgery. This is how the vlog looks like. I vlogged that day, so check it out. I put in a lot of effort for that video, so check that out. Anyway, so because I couldn't apply any makeup, there's not a lot of makeup in this. There are a bunch of skincare items here and there, so let's get started. The first thing I have is this candle. This is from Bath & Body Works. This is in the fragrance Fresh Balsam. Balsam, whatever you want to call it as. This smells like a fresh cut grass, and I think throughout the time when I couldn't see, I think this was the amazing smell. I love it so much. This is the first one. The next one I have is a bunch of like face products that I've used. The first one is from Clinique. This is a Clinique Moisture Surge Eye Surge. This is the only eye product that I've used throughout my May because I couldn't use anything under my eyes, and this was really good. I love it. The next moisturizer that I used is this one. This is the Clinique's Moisture Surge. I've raved about this so much. It's a lovely, lovely product, and it helps me get moisturized throughout the day. It's a really good product, and because I couldn't apply anything else on my body when I was given the clearance to apply, I've lathered myself with an oil, and this one is the Beauty Co's Charcoal Night Oil. This is a lovely, lovely oil. This does not smell good, but I like the moisture that this gives. Love this. I don't like the smell of this, but it's a really, really good moisturizer. And at least for the time that I could moisturize, I love this one. Gives a lot of moisture because it's a beauty oil. I use it morning and night. Lovely, lovely product. The next thing I use for the lips is my all-time favorite Laneige Lip Sleeping Mask. This is a lovely one. Oh my God. I love this one so much. I've gone through tubs and tubs and tubs of this. It's a beautiful product, and I just cannot live without this. This is an amazing product. And the next, I have only one makeup product, and that is this one. This is on my lips today as well. This is the Huda Beauty's, I think this is a Demi Matte Lipstick. No, this is the Huda Beauty's Matte Lipstick in the shade Honeymoon. Oh my God, this is such a lovely color. I'm gonna swatch it right here for you guys. It's such a pretty color. Oh my God, this is amazing. It is slightly on a pinkier tone for me, but I really like this one. I layered it with another lipstick, but I have that on my lips today. It's lovely, lovely, lovely. I love this one so much. I've used only this lipstick throughout my May whenever I could use. And the next thing I have is definitely my water bottle. I think I have also told this in another favorites. I don't usually drink hot water, so for me, getting this cold water, this is like a thermal insulated kind of a water bottle. This is that spill proof one, so even if I push it like this, it won't happen, so I have to pick it up. So it's a really good one, and for me it worked really, really well. And I think it's around 500 ml to 800 ml or something like that. But for me, I usually drink like 3 to 4 times through this. I refill it like 4 times. I try refilling it 4 times. 3 times though is compulsory. But this is a really, really good product, and I love it so much. This is amazing. This is the first time I'm ever recommending a book, I feel. And that is this book. This is the Wex King, Healing is the New High. Oh my God, for a person like me, I started reading books only now. I don't usually like reading books. I like reading, I like hearing the podcast, but books have another different high. And I've ordered like a bunch of books that I'm reading, but definitely this is a beautiful book read, and it's a very easy read. For it's around 280 pages, and I got done in like 1-2 days. Like, you just have to read it for like 2-3 hours and you're done with this. It's a beautiful book, and it's like the best place to start. And if you are somebody who's who did not have a good childhood, or you are having that emotional turmoil, I feel like this is an amazing book to read. Definitely, definitely check this out. And those are all my May favorites. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead, hit the like button, subscribe to my channel. You guys, I know most of you guys are not subscribed and you guys watch it. YouTube analytics tells me. So please subscribe to my channel. It'll mean a lot to me, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.